weariness, deep into the discovery of who you most truly are. It is a commitment to a spiritual journey through life as one. And thus, marriage is even deeper than commitment. It is a covenant that says, I will love you, I trust you, I will be here for you when you are hurting, and when I am hurting, I will not leave. It is a covenant intended not as an escape from pain, anger, or sorrow, as there is no such escape. Instead, marriage is intended to provide a sanctuary, safe enough to risk loving, to risk living, and sharing from the center of oneself. This is worth everything. Ronnie, you take Kathy to be your wife. You love her, comfort her, honor and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her until death do you part. Kathy.
Yeah.
You take Ronnie to be your husband. You love him, comfort him, take you for my wife, to have and to hold from this day on, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, for all the days of my life until my last breath. Kathy, repeat after me. I, Kathy Motto, presence of our family and friends, take you, Ronnie, to be my husband. I will take care and cherish our relationship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will always be open, honest, and faithful to you. I take you for my husband, to have and to hold. From this day on, for better, for worse. For richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. For all the days of my life. Sign of the promises which have made us healthy and wise. Kathy, repeat after me. This ring, which has no beginning and no end, symbolizes the love and the trust between us that one ever sees. May its presence on your hand remind you of my love and my vow. I place it on your finger as a visible sign of the promises which have made us husband and wife. Until now, Ronnie and Kathy have spent each moment of their lives as separate individuals. But from this day on, and every day after, their each moment shall be shared and spent as one. They will cherish one another and look with joy down the path of their tomorrows, knowing they will walk it together, side by side, hand in hand, heart to heart. By the power enthroned in me by the state of Nebraska, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ronnie, you may now kiss your bride.
Yay!